Tatuagem nós já te marcou. Cês só querem treta e eu só tenho flow. Tamo mais hypado do que o Jon Snow. Se tua zaga é forte, nós tem o coaching. Cê é pequeno, caralho, eu sou o dadinho. Te destruo fácil igual soldadinho. Fazer o que tu não faz não me torna vendido.
Message for Winston?
He's
obviously better than Tall Guys. Please give him this payment from me.
I think we're almost done, but let's check over there. Hey, look at that guy. He's beating up that old man. That ain't gonna fly on our turf.
Hello? Mozart, go on.
Then we'll all tell,
You don't fuck with anyone under our protection.
Why was he beating you?
He was demanding 20 times the normal payment. Maybe he has a drug habit or something.
For a small fee, Winston will make sure you don't have trouble with gangsters.
That sounds very reasonable.
No, something more!
Man, we need to get you outfitted. Over here! People need to know you're one of us. You got an image to maintain. Only the best brands. You gotta know you're successful.
Coming through!
Let me bring that up for you. Can I interest you in some better clothes? Thanks. Come again. Thank you.
Get back to Winston.
Just keeping an eye on things.
Yeah? What'd you say?
I tell you what I didn't see. Nothing to be impressed about. I'm watching you, new guy. You fuck up.
What? We're gonna throw down? What kind of grade school shit is this, huh? I work my ass off all day, so fuck off and grow up.
Jackie, you're coming with me. We got something to take care of.
And you!
Yeah.
shitting me? So what'd you do?
Nothing. Same month the mole. I came straight to you. Didn't want to start anything major without you knowing, you know?
So get this. A couple years ago, this guy Ming came to me and asked me to look out for why he did business. Special K mostly, but other stuff too. I thought, why not? Take a nice little cut from the boys, no problem. This week, I sent Jackie here to pick up the envelope and tell my boy to fuck off. Apparently, he's friends with Dog Eyes now, so we can all go fuck ourselves.
You want me to make an example out of Dog Eyes?
That home Garton is gonna get what it's coming in. Right now, I need someone to take care of me.
Through! Wishing. I'm Inspector Tang. You have quite a rap sheet here. Multiple arrests in San Francisco, alleged ties to organized crime, and now you're here, enforcing for the Sun on Yi. You know, you don't have to throw your life away like this.
Your concern's really moving me. I appreciate that. I'm suddenly realizing I should have never dropped out of art school. I could have made it. I could have been a real somebody. Thank you for showing me the light, officer.
I want to give you a chance, Shen, but you have to work with me. Then maybe I can cut you a deal. Oh, Superintendent, I'm in the middle of an interrogation.
Inspector, there's been a misunderstanding.
Misunderstanding, sir?
As your superior officer, I'm instructing you to release this man.
But sir, I have it on record that he's Sun On Yi.
I understand that.
I can't simply just cut him loose. I mean, you're asking me to release a criminal with known connections to the Triad. And not only is it against protocol...
Oh, for God's sake, Tang, he's one of us.
What?
Jesus, Pendu, let me get the door. There are a few badges outside who didn't hear you.
It's all right, Wei, we can trust her.
Trust her? I just met her.
Congratulations, Tang, so now you know. Maybe now we can make sure that we're helping Wei, not making his job harder than it already is,
Yeah, it doesn't seem like I have much of a choice.
No, you don't. Now see yourself out.
Permission to speak freely.
Denied.
You need to be more careful, Wei. Much more careful. I can't bail you out like this again.
Sir,
I don't want to hear it. Just be careful.